We're playing Project Shinobi today.
We're also playing.
It's a game made by big fans of the Naruto community. It's one man together got. He decided to make a game, an open world Naruto game. And today we're gonna hop straight into it. I figured out how to move and jump, but. Can't you chakra ride? Oh, chakra ride? Oh, that's not what I want. I'll figure it out.
Alright.
Naruto, just the guy I need. What do you want? I sent enemy shinobi. Can you clear them out? Now, actually, as far as it goes, I don't know how far this game is developed yet. But yeah. Wait, when I mute audio in OBS, does it mute the actual audio or does it just mute it where I can't hear it?
No clue.
Wait, that's something I'll test. Sure. Thanks a lot, Naruto. Stay safe. Gotta sound like Naruto. This'll be easy. Alright. Now, how... I do believe people flew in this, and I'm wondering how they did it, actually. Is it just shift? No. Oh, caps lock. Okay, that makes sense. Alright. Now, this isn't something I can exactly predict on what's gonna happen, but. Gotta perform that Shadow Clone Jutsu. Yeah, I don't know why, but wall run ain't working.
These guys really love to kill crows.
Do they?
Is there?
Alright. Ooh, look what we unlocked. Our Rasen Shuriken. And our massive Rasengan. Oh, well, that didn't do anything. Dead. I remember how to charge. I was looking at controls. Yes. Alright. San Shinobi eliminated. There's one more, but where is he? Oh, he's right here. Oh, I couldn't see him. So, oh wait, whoa, defeat Itachi Uchiha.
Don't do that.
Why? Why do you want to defeat him?
Yes, sir.
Let's do this. Land on the ground, Naruto. Shadow Clone Jutsu. Oh. gotta skedaddle real quick. We're gonna charge chakra. Alright. He's a level 10, I'm a level 2. Let's see how this works. Shadow clone? Shadow clone? First on shuriken? I beat Itachi. Oh. Wait. Oh. Okay then. Hey bud, I beat your brother. Alright. Now. I wonder if there's actually another mission, or can I actually fight them again? Or... But something really cool that I wanted to show is this. We can actually run around as Kurama. Come here, you big Susanoo. Big Susanoo. He stands no chance against me. And see what they got for us. So they just need to move. I'll open skill tree. Oh, we have to purchase Sage Sense first. Okay. No, they just auto activate. Oh, it's Sage Chakra. Okay. I had to open inventory. Okay. Oh, what the fuck? Thank you. 2 to use a light combo. Purchase for Sengon. There I have it. You need 10 skill points in total. All my skills to test them right here. Okay. That's why. Use Rasengan whilst in the air to activate aerial Rasengan. Oh shit. Use massive Rasengan in the air to create aerial massive. Rasen Shuriken. Oh my god. Use Rasen Shuriken almost in the air. Uh-huh. Yeah, I got you. Summoning jutsu. Shadow Clone. All right. destructible trees, destructible buildings. Time to do this. Future updates, and the game isn't fully developed yet. It's only in version 0.3, so it's a lot that could happen in this. And the pain I felt is painful. All is said and done.